Raj and Charan, you can look at me. Maybe Raj can go a bit at the back. Anandakar di rasam to pehla, I'll speak in English. Anandakar di rasam to pehla, Chand hukam ne, certain hukams, if observed, will lead you to a very beautiful marital life. Hukam sunne sokhe ne, akhan okha sacha nao, lekin manne okhe ne. The hukam seems very, very simple and everyone knows about it. Raj and Charan, today you are going to go into Grihasthi Jeevan, into a marital life. There are three phases of life. The first one is from the day you were born until today. Whatever decision you made was only binding on you, not anyone else. It was only unilaterally binding. But from today onwards, whatever decision you make will affect either one of you. So it's very important, Guru Maharaj says, ke je ek hukam da di palna tusi kiti, if you practice and observe this hukam, it will be the most beautiful marital life. Wedding is different from marriage. Wedding is a very grand celebration with beautiful everyone around. But marriage is a journey which takes you into the second phase of life, which is called marital life. And the third phase is once you leave this body, there is another journey. That journey depends on what you do in the first and second part of this journey. The first hukam, you are very, very blessed today. That today, the hukam nama which came out is so beautiful. Tan Tan Guru Nanak Dev Ji da hukam nama Tanasri Raag De Vich. Normally, hukam nama is only one rahao. Rahao means you pause and ponder on the message. A hukam de vich char rahao aaye ne. That means there are four hukams which are given to you in this hukam nama. So beautiful. Such a beautiful hukam nama. Guru Maharaj farmaunde ne, Sahib mera, I'll go to the rahao pangti only.
Last one.
No, the first rahao. Sahib mera neet namaz sada sada da tar. Sahib, first hukam nama, Guru Maharaj says, ke keval te keval Guru Granth Sahib nu huk, Guru manana. You are only to obey Tan Tan Sahib Sri Guru Nanak Dev Ji as your Guru. Guru a matlab nahi ke I got maths teacher in the school, but my mother even sent me to another maths teacher in the tuition. Nahi, ethe sirf ek guru, hor kise de kol nahi jana, kyunki a guru sada sada datar. He is the one who has given you everything. Aad sach jugaad sach happy such, he'll continue giving you. But the first hukam is you must take Guru Granth Sahib alone as your guru. You are both, Sunny, you and Charan are very, very lucky to have parents who brought you up in the Gursikhi. And that is a bonus point, because whatever your parents taught you, oh come on, I can talk here for about 5-10 minutes, but it is what you have been practicing, you will put it into practice कंटिन्यू हुण तेरा दूसरा हुक्म है वो दूसरी राह की पंक्ति दयाल तेरे नाम तरह सतगुर बने जाओ फर्स्ट हुक्म इज ही इज योर गुरु एंड द ओनली गुरु दुख सुख के वेले तुसी इत्थे ही आना ते दूसरा ओदा नाम जपना दयाल तेरे नाम विटो नाम तरह और सतगुर बने जाओ यू मस्ट ऑलवेज प्रे टू हिज हुकम नाउ इसी या ज्ञानी जी टुक द हुकमनामा रैंडम दिस इज नॉट समथिंग विच आई टोल्ड हिम टू टेक गुरु नानक देव जी इज टॉकिंग टू यू आई डिड नॉट कम प्रिपेयर आई एम जस्ट टेलिंग यू व्हाट दिस स्पेसिफिक हुकमनामा इज ओनली फॉर यू बोथ सेकेंड हुक्म गुरु नानक देव जी सेज नाम जपना किस तरह जपना गुरु सतगुर का जो सिख खाए सो पल के उठ हर नाम ते आवे यू आर टू गेट अप इन द मॉर्निंग द फैमिली विच प्रेस टुडे यू आर अ फैमिली रेडी द फैमिली विच प्रेस टुगेदर स्टेज टुगेदर व्हेन आई से स्टे एवरीथिंग यू डू विल बी टुगेदर देन देयर वुड बी You do that one, I do here. You go there, I go here. No. The Naam will bind you together forever. And let me tell you, I'm talking through experience. It is very powerful. It is very powerful. You can just pray a little bit in the morning. Do Rera Sahib. You do together. At night, you see Guru Maharaj, Guru Nanak Dev Ji guarantees you, you will get the most beautiful marital life. Let's go to the third hukam, third rahav. Dooja nahi koe jis aage pyare jaye kahan aur kithe nahi jana. Eh nahi kise ne keh ditta. What la Guru Granth Sahib, you go to Gurdwara always you are still having misunderstanding. You go to somewhere, I give you the address now. That Swami is one of the best. Nahin, eh hon Guru Nanak Dev Ji da tisri rahav di pakti hai. Ethe ki keh rahe ne? Guru Granth Sahib to siva hor kite nahi jana. Dooja nahi koe jis aage pyare jaye kahan. Now, the next and the last one. Guru Nanak Dev Ji says, Sahib tere naam mito, bind bind chukh chukh hoye. Jera naam japya, ode naal ek duty hogi. Now we come to the third obligation, the hukam is seva. Seva kedi karni hai? तुसी दोनों ने जेड़े भी इत्थे बैठे सुनो चैरिटी बिगिनस एट होम सेवा पहलो अपने माँ बाप की करनी बहाना नहीं लगना डोंट क्रिएट मिसअंडरस्टैंडिंग विद द बुजुर्ग हु आर सिटिंग एट होम नहीं पहलो उन्हां दी सेवा Today, it's a very frightening period, you know, has come. There are many places now, they are creating, developing old age care homes. Jithe maa baap nu na, othe jalapang bhi sade, jithe aave prem othe lage rehnda. Green Acre, five star home for the elderly. Then what happened? 1 week once the child will go, after 2 months, 3 months, 1 month, once. After three, four years, 1 year once. Then they forget the parents are there. Nahin, Sanu Guru Nanak Dev Ji ne sanu sikhaya, ke Guru Nanak Dev Ji ne aap kita. 16 years, Guru Nanak Dev Ji did farming. and stayed with the family. Why? To show the Guru Sikh that you have to do this. Maa baap di seva karni hai, phir jaake panth di seva karni hai, phir jaake human kind di seva karni hai. You are a doctor, Charan, and you are an engineer. You can use your field to serve others as well. But don't forget, you can only do that when you serve your own people at home first. Now, eight char hukam ne, te jira panjwa hukam, eight char hukam, je tusi palna kiti. If you practice these four hukam, Guru Gobind Singh Ji Maharaj will bless you with the fifth gift. What is that? Pivo pahal khande tar hoy janam suhela. He will bless you with Amrit Paan. Amrit Paan, nor I, he or anyone can give you. No, it will be with Gur Prasad, Guru Di Kirpa De Naal. Te Guru Di Kirpa Kido Honi? When you start believing in Guru Granth Sahib Ji only, when you start doing your nitname, when you start doing seva, and then Guruji will give you this gift of Amrit. I know you all are getting late today, but I am very surprised, huh? You all came late. No one came to me and said, can you do fast? Normally, what happens? Everything, you all take your time and do. Ronggeng, chonggeng, everything. I will normally get messages here, Kamme Biji, can you do a bit faster? Don't take too long in advising them, they are already educated. You know what is this, the name of this karaja on your wedding card, right? What is it? Ananda karaja. Ananda means what? Bliss. We all should be enjoying this. Now, Raj and Charan, did you all understand what I said? Did, huh? Today, Sunny is looking extra glow on his face. Je tuhanu e char hukam kabool hai, if you think that you can practice this four hukam, baithe baithe matha Guru Maharaj de samne teko. Just bow your head before. Bole so nehaal.